back up to Washington, D.C. to continue to fight to get the disaster filled up. The first thing I want to do is I want to thank Colonel Laidlaw and everybody in the Air Force. I mean, what an unbelievable job they've done so far. In a very tough time, they have, one, worked hard to make sure that they brought the mission back to Tyndall as fast as they could. Number two, they did everything they could to watch all the